friends are urging anyone with information regarding her disappearance to please come forward.
Ugh.